Welcome back, everyone. Apologize for my voice. Feeling a little under the weather. So when we left off, we had just finished up Dayne Tower. And I have pretty much completed everything on the main land that I can do, with the exception of getting the Cane of Corpus. So, we're going to do that. The Cane of Corpus is the best weapon you can get for a fairy ninja, and I believe only a fairy ninja can use it. And you get it by killing blind mice. Now, before you try to kill blind mice, it's very important that you have pretty decent speed. Basically, it really helps to have everyone at least speed 16 or higher. And ideally, you've got the person you gave snake speed as a spellcaster, so you can give everybody haste on top of their speed. Blind mice has a tendency to run, usually after the second or sometime during the second round. So, if you can get as many hits on him as possible in the first round, and make sure that since you have haste, that you're first to act in the second round, you can usually get him down. Not entering Nyctalanth to length this time. We're going to go over to the Ratkin Ruins. Mothras. I'll just fight them. Let's take our quick way in. And let me just move my map so I can remember how to get where we gotta go. Oh. Down to one. Night Scales Thieves Guild. Okay, let me go ahead and throw up some buffs real quick. Probably don't need Magic Screen, but I'm gonna throw it up anyways. Alright. It warms my cockles to hear your footsteps again. I must confess, however, that your skills are quite lacking. Crude, weak, pathetic, ineffective, sluggish, oafy. Not to mention obvious. What you need is help. And lots of it. Alright, let's first see what you got to buy. Make sure there's nothing else that I want. Nope, same things it always had. Alright. So now we're gonna fight you. Alright, so guys up front, just fight. Cobra. Why don't you do a big nuke blast, see if we can't take out some of those other ones. Same for you. And Minerva, you're gonna haste. Oh, he ran away already. That was just unlucky that he ran away on his first action. Let's fight you again. Same thing. Now, don't run away this time, please. Runs away, dang it. I think casting haste ahead of time makes any difference, but I'm going to do it just in case. Let's see if I can slow you and what else could I do? Weaken you maybe? There we go. Oh, gosh, dang it. Of course, he got a critical. Okay. So I got him to fight, but then he one-shot me. Come on, don't run away from me. Let's try this instead. Psionic blasts you. You still haste. Ugh. Okay, so psionic blast works. Oh, man. Well, maybe you'll stick around this time. care of blind mice. Now, no criticals. Three nuke blasts from everybody. There we go. Okay, I don't need the Red River Bow. I do want the Cane of Corpus. And key, sure, let's see what the key is. First, let's cure poison. All right, and now iron key. Don't care about it. I'm just gonna drop it. Well, wait. Well, no, I've already got something dropped there, that's fine. Okay, Cane of Corpus. Ghost, you're gonna use that, and we can now sell the other Rod of Sprites. No, don't invoke its special power. Oh, while I'm here, we no longer need the corn. We have Demon Spawn. We no longer need the Book of Immortals. Something else I thought we didn't need. Oh, the pipe and pastille we don't need. That I could have gotten rid of a while ago. Oh, the Ring of Demons. That's right, we don't need that either. Now, the Mana Stone and the Milk of Magnesia, those are just magic foods. I'll probably end up eating those at some point. So, but now I have the Cane of Corpus. And now is when I kind of long for the days for games that had town portals. Bet that's one of the charms of Wizardry. At least Wizardry 7. You don't have a town portal. your way back to New City. Alright, going through Nyctalynth is probably going to be faster. Now they're just starting to upset me with all these fights. One guy left. Come on. Troopers and guards. Pain of corpus. 40 damage on a critical. Let's go visit Paluk, see what he's got for sale. Sell off that iron key I don't need. And I also don't need my robes plus one lower. Let me verify that. Yes, I do not need their lower. Just need the upper. For 600 gold pieces. Yeah, sure. I'll sell it. All right, what you got for me? Oh, you sell Holt Solarets and heater shields? I had no idea. Let me add those to my list. Shields. Chelsea, I think I'm wearing them, but I'm gonna grab one more pair. Okay. I don't see a bassinet yet. Mail coif, I don't need. Steel helm, I don't need. Okay. Thank you. Stop by the beginner dungeon. Drop off the stuff that I don't want to carry around anymore. Sell the We're out of sprites. Let me go back to Plouc and sell that real quick. Actually, let me go to Father Roulet and sell that, because I need to check and see if he's selling the Cross of Protections yet. Nope. Still no crosses of protection. That's not where I wanted to go. So now we're going to use the boat map. Boat. The waters of life do move as the weather, and in life as the waters. These shall know the both calm and storm. He that must embrace the storm shall be swept away, while he that learns to navigate shall make his own journey. When thy fear has turned to anger, thee hast lost the soul, and shall make the devil laugh. But to still thy tongue and become amazed, thee begets enlightenment, and thus shall thee know bliss. Thus may one discover a craft and sail upon the waters. Thus may one discover thyself and sail upon life. So the key parts there were anger, soul, devil, amaze, enlighten, bliss. An elaborate mural cast in metal hangs from the wall, and sticking out from its gross profile are the bronzed heads of three little caricaturish imps. While there does not appear to be any particular meaning to the abstract background of the relief, you discover that the small burlesque heads can be twisted around. You are surprised to learn that when a head is oriented in one direction, it appears to convey a certain emotion. And by turning it upside down, the original face reverses and then extols an opposite expression. You wonder if perhaps there is some meaning in this madness. Right. Just so I don't mess it up, let me look up the correct... Okay, scared imp, fear has turned to anger, angry demon, so fear turned to anger, thee has lost thy soul and make the devil laugh, laughing devil, but still thy tongue, silent devil, and become amazed, thou begets enlightened, and know bliss. Surprised for amazed, and happy because you're blissful. And there's our ride. So we don't need the boat map anymore. Afloat within the shallows of the water is a peculiar-looking vessel, a boat, but unlike any other that you have ever seen. Stepping aboard the strange craft, you see that while it appears to be made of wood and steel, further investigation reveals that it is actually built of an unknown hard, glossy material, though resilient and obviously waterproof. It makes you wonder about the origin of the boat and how long it has been harbored here. The most interesting feature of the craft, however, is the tall, oven-like barrel which sits at the rear of the ship, the purpose of which is not clear. It then strikes you that there is no visible means for propelling this small skiff, only the rudder pole, a banking oar, and a strange handle attached to the side of the barrel. And then your clue there is the Wycombe boat. So we're going to use the Wycombe power globe. Placing the black globe onto the tripod in the center of the odd canister barrel, you gasp as it starts to glow. After a few moments, you can hear water rushing up through the tubes inside of the barrel, and soon see a rush of water emerging out the rear of the craft. Grabbing the rudder and pulling the handle on the side of the large can, you are ready to head out upon the open sea. And now we have hit open water. Alright, just a moment. So now, if we go straight from here, we're going to head to Crypt Isle. Okay. Save real quick here. Figure out where I am. Flower OEC. Interesting. Okay, so where I was the first time is where I needed to be. Okay, so this is where I was whenever I just came straight south from the from Old City. Okay, and this is a good spot to call this video. So join me next time whenever we enter Crypt Isle and the Hall of the Dead. Thanks for watching.